Hi, everybody. I'm Andre Hammonds, and I'm here at So You Think You Can Dance, Season 14 Callback Auditions, where we'll be talking to judges Vanessa, Nigel, and Mary. Vanessa, you do have experience as a live performer already. Is there any feedback or anything that you can share with these contestants about live performances?
I mean, it's just connecting with the audience and not staying on the same note, because that gets boring. Who wants to see someone do the same thing the entire time? Yeah. It's just to like really express yourself and show a range of emotions.
That's amazing. And congrats on your position as a permanent host here. Is there anything that you're excited about the most? Permanent guest judge. Is there anything that you're excited about seeing the most?
I saw these twins audition earlier, and they're from Russia, and they've only been here for 2 or 3 days, and they did this performance that literally took the breath out of me. I mean, it was so profound and moving and beautiful. I was like crying. It was just so special and unique and just moving. It was so beautiful.
One last question, Vanessa. What has been one of the biggest challenges that you've experienced as a live performer and as a dancer?
Man, one of the biggest challenge I've experienced as a performer. I think that just perseverance, I don't know. I mean, I feel like when I started as a little wee one, trying to like get agents, I was always too ethnic. And people want to put you in a box, and I don't like boxes. So for me, it's the challenge is keeping myself doing new things, but I love that. Who wants to see somebody do the same thing over and over again? Yeah. It's like, you got to mix it up, keep it fresh.
Perfect. That's great advice, Vanessa. Thank you so much.
Thank you.